To online digital marketing training. In this video, I'm going to explain about how to make changes or edits to your existing campaigns. Now, there is a problem here. When it comes to bidding, we have two bidding types. One is manual bidding and automatic bidding. Mistakenly, you selected automatic bidding. Now, you want to change it to manual bidding or else vice versa. Then how to change it? First of all, select which campaign you want to edit. So now as of now, you're on all campaigns. You see all the campaigns. Bangalore. Here, bid strategy maximize click means it's automatic bidding. You want to change it to manual bidding. How to change it? So click on this campaign, Bangalore. Then top, you will find things. Click on more details about this campaign. If you want to change any one of them, there is an option called edit in settings. Click on this. Either if you want to change the name, you can change it. Even network, you can change it. Now, place also. As of now, you have to target only Bangalore. It's targeting both of them. You don't need Hyderabad. We're already targeting Hyderabad. You can remove like this. Then save. Now, daily budget also can change. Languages can change. Main is bidding. So, I don't want maximum clicks. Change bid strategy. This option you didn't select at the time. Change bid strategy. Now there is a drop down. Instead of the automatic bidding here, you're selecting a manual CPC here. Now click on save button. Then in such a way, anything you can do it. Now start and end date. You don't put any end date. If you want, you can put the end date also. Select a date. So existing campaign, any settings, these settings, if you want to change, go to the particular campaign. There is a drop down here. Select it. Click on OK. So that settings will be changed. That's it. If you have any other questions on AdWords, put your question on the description box so that I'll be creating a video for you. Thank you very much.